you undergo surgery or have some kind of trauma, the blood transfused to you would come from local donors. That's why there's a constant need for volunteer blood donations. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live this morning from United Blood Services with more on why it's so important for people to donate. Good morning, Christy.
Yes, good morning, Lisa. It is so important for people to give because it can sometimes help save a life, and that's what Jennifer has been telling me, and I know you're in charge of recruiting donors as well. So why would you encourage people to at least try it today?
You know, there's no substitute for this product. This is a medical treatment that people need, but we cannot purchase it from a medical supplier. It can only come from good-hearted people. And, you know, somebody had mentioned in a book that we have people write down why they donate, that it's a great experience to give back and have no expectations in return, knowing you're saving a life when you walk away from here that day. And that is really what this is all about. It's between life and death if we have that blood product and that type for that patient.
And I know now we're standing in the area where donors actually come, and you have to spend 10 to 15 minutes just making sure you yourself as well, because you guys want to make sure not only are our patients in hospitals getting the blood, but that the people who are donating are also feeling healthy and well afterwards.
Absolutely. We, you know, when they come in and we do the interview, we also do a mini physical. So it's continuously, if you donate 2-3 times a year, you're going to get that mini physical on a regular basis at no charge. And then afterwards, we do want to make sure you're feeling healthy and well. And so we have you have some snacks. We have popcorn machines going usually, and we've got a snack bar and sodas and that type of thing. Puzzles to do while you wait or watch TV, Channel 11. And so there's lots of things to do and visit with people, and everybody's here for the right mission and the right reason. So we really appreciate that.
And again, even if you try it once, you can write in this book. This is the book she's talking about. This is where people write why they've donated. And Lisa, I mean, there's so many good stories in here. So why not come here, read through some of them, and write your own experience as to why you are donating, who you're donating for as well.
I love that. And like we talked about before, you know, it really makes you feel good when you leave because you know you did something that's going to help others. And you never know when you could be in that situation, and you would hope others would donate and help you. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.